since I did a video about how to get free stuff from AliExpress and it helped this person and 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 this person, there are so many ways of getting free stuff from Amazon, and in this video with proof, I decided to share with you guys the good, bad and ugly ways of getting free stuff from Amazon. So, if that sounds interesting, let's get started. Now, if you're new to this channel, my name is Alvin Alexa, and if you're interested in information about online shopping, deals and reviews, start now by clicking the subscription button and also turn on the notification bell for more info. So, let's first start with the good ways. The first thing you need to do is to subscribe to the Amazon Prime, which I think is like $199, but you can get a free trial for 30 days. And if you're a student, you can get 6 months free trial for Prime students. Now that you are subscribed, let's learn how to get free gift cards and Amazon credits. Now, if you don't know, Amazon credits is the money which Amazon puts into your account for making a purchase or getting your stuff which is already free. To begin with, there has been $5 to $20 of credits which have been given to people who download apps and also sign up for their free trials. And this year, Amazon has got lots of deals on Amazon gift cards. And if you buy an Amazon gift card during their promotions, they give you a $20 or $5 gift card. On top of that, you can send all your gift cards to yourself and apply them to your account. I know most of you still wonder why I advise you to join Amazon Prime, but here are some of my views about it. I want to give you as many ways as possible so that you can't fail to get one correct. Now, if you are on Amazon Prime, you get to download and stream music for free, read Kindle ebooks for free, watch movies for free, get free shipping, and the most important thing of all those is that you get to become an Amazon Vine member.
If you don't know, Amazon Vine is a program that gives customers free items of all types to keep in exchange for honest review of the item.
The items include items which have been not released yet. All you need to do is to write to the product manufacturer that you would like to make a review of a product. And since you are an Amazon Prime member, you'll get noticed quickly and they write back to you, asking you to become a Vine voice and write reviews in exchange of a free product. Now, going to the bad way of getting free stuff from Amazon. This method is for those who want some kids' toys for free. Maybe for your children or siblings or any other kid important in your life. If you're a regular shopper on Amazon, you know that Amazon is not like careful when it's packaging the kids' toys. And honestly, these toys might have a crack somewhere and people open up disputes. And the cool thing, they are refunded back their money. Now, you can go this way, since stores of Amazon don't want bad reviews and actually they don't want to spend more cents like to ship back their product. They might give it to you for free. Also, since you were disappointed, you are going to get 15 credits for free. As in $15 credits for free. And you can use this to purchase another product. Next up, I've got the ugly way. The ugly way works when you get Amazon offsite. But what do I mean? You get them in their bad days or busy days. Now, busy days can be Black Fridays, Christmas season, or Cyber Monday, or Easter even. Bad days can be political issues in the country, riots, or any insecurities in the country. I mean USA. Now, for those who purchase products during the period of Hurricane Dorian when it caused damage, I'm pretty sure that everyone or 50% of the people who ordered stuff during that period got free stuff and also a $20 credit. That's it, you just need to get them into their bad days so that they don't ship your order in time. And if they slow down, open the streets and you'll be refunded back your money. That's it in today's video, and if you have any question, leave down a comment below. I'll be answering them personally. And if you like the information I gave you, please support me by dropping likes on my video and also subscribing to my YouTube channel for more videos like this. And also, don't forget to check out my how to get free stuff from AliExpress video, because it helped a lot of people. So, and with that said, till next time, bye.